And welcome to Winter Music Night, Martin Grove's first ever virtual concert.
My name is Katie.
My name is Daniel.
And we're both members of MCI Music Council, a group of students who work behind the scenes to support the music program.
Whether you're tuning in virtually or watching after the fact, we're so glad you're here and we're so excited that you get to hear the culmination of our students' hard work.
Tonight we have five ensembles performing for you. First up is the String Orchestra, composed of grade 9 to 12 students. Then will be the grade 10, 11, 12 string class, and then we will have a short intermission.
Following the intermission, we'll hear from our grade 10 band class, then the grade 11 and 12 band class, and finally, we'll finish off the concert from Concert Band, an ensemble composed of musicians from grades 9 to 12. All of this information and more can be found in your program, which is below the live stream.
Tonight is all about firsts. Not only is it our first virtual concert, but it's our first concert whatsoever since 2019.
For some of our students, this is their first concert ever as part of the MCI music program.
At the beginning of this year, it was uncertain whether we'd be able to play or perform together whatsoever. So we're very grateful to have a strong return of our program tonight.
Amidst all of that uncertainty and change, one thing though has stayed the same. And that's the fact that all of this is made possible through the hard work and dedication of our students. We'd like to thank you for all the hours you've put in making this concert what it is today.
It's been far, far too long since we've made and appreciated music together. So with that, we hope you enjoy Winter Music Night. Good evening, everyone. My name is Sana.
And my name is Chloe, and we're members of the String Orchestra.
Tonight, we'll be performing Stille, 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 arranged by James Kernow. This German carol is sure to get us all in the holiday spirit. It'll feature solos from Caroline Mischkel on violin and Daniel Kewen and Vivian Tran on percussion.
We'll also be playing Teddy Bear's Picnic by John Bratton. This piece is playful and reminiscent of childhood fun. It'll make you want to curl up with your favorite teddy bear.
We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jess.
And I'm Skylar.
And we're both students from the grade 10, 11, and 12 strings class. Tonight, we will be performing Petite Serenade by Shinichiro Yokoyama, with solos from Anupra Chandran, Paul Kim, Serena Girolametto, Tim Maximenko, Sana Mahmoud, and Jacob Belchan.
Next, we will perform Vanishing Point by Richard Meyer, with solos by Nathan Choi, Caroline Mischkel, Belinda Zhao, Simon Brown, and Nicole Yotis. We hope you are just as excited for this as we are.
Because we've been waiting 2 years for this.
Which is too long.
Without further ado, here are Petite Serenade and Vanishing Point, conducted by Miss Chang.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome back, everyone. My name is Jasper.
And I'm Nina. And next will be the grade 10 band class, who will be playing Kronos by Robert W. Smith, an American composer, arranger, and teacher. This piece features moments of grandeur and carefreeness, along with solos by Sarvesh, Jasper, and myself.
Following Kronos be Fanfare, Ode, and Festival, a three-movement piece by Bob Margolis. This piece was adapted from 16th century Renaissance wind music for concert band, so expect some fast tempos and strong rhythms.
We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Wow, great job, Grade 10 Band, and frankly, great job to everyone so far who's performed tonight. Anyways, my name's Owen.
And my name is Jamie, and we're your two MCs tonight, performing with the Grade 11 and 12 Band class. The first piece we'll be playing is called Land of the Midnight Sun, composed by Robert Buckley and guest conducted by Mike Liu. Our soloists include Matthew Graydon on the flugelhorn and Wyatt Clark on the French horn.
And for our second piece tonight, we'll be performing a piece known as Tiernanog, created by American composer Carl Stroman and conducted by our very own Miss Julia Chang. Throughout the piece, there'll be four main solo features, including Katie DeNiko Pavlov on the clarinet, Josip Siljig on the bass clarinet, Arwin Valdegamo on alto saxophone, and Sophia Chan on the flute. And anyways, without further ado, I present to you the Grade 11-12 Band.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Randy Palermo, the principal at Martin Grove, and it's a great pleasure to be here with you today. I'm glad to hear from those at home that the sound is coming through nice and clear, because in the auditorium it's simply outstanding. I'd like to take a few moments just to say thank you, a huge thank you to Ms. Chang and to all of our performers tonight. You've done amazingly well. I know there's nobody else but us here to give you a round of applause, so let's give each other a round of applause. Congratulations. Thank you very much. I'd also like to say a tremendous thank you to the parents and guardians at home who have been music supporters for our MCI students. Thank you for supporting the music program. We're very proud of it at Martin Grove. I'd also like to welcome and say thank you to all of those who are viewing from home. It's amazing that you could be with us virtually tonight, and I'm glad, as I said before, that you're hearing a tremendous concert from home. I'd like finally to wish everybody a very, very happy holiday season. I hope you have a wonderful, safe, restful time, and I will ask now for Amy and Ted to step forward, our MCs, to introduce the next piece. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Palermo, and good evening, everyone. We hope you are enjoying Winter Music Night.
My name is Amy.
And my name is Ted.
And last but not least, we are members of Concert Band, which you are about to hear perform.
The first piece you're going to hear is Rest by Frank Ticelli. It is an adaptation of his own choral work, There Will Be Rest, orchestrated for Concert Band. This arrangement encapsulates the original meaning of peace, light, and freedom through the use of open consonant chords that will soar throughout the hall. Rest will also feature a trumpet solo by Matthew Graydon.
Then you will hear our second and final piece for the night, Overture for Winds by Charles Carter. This piece is over 60 years old and to this day remains one of Carter's most famous pieces. It employs numerous shifts in tone and character throughout, switching between a lively march and slower, more lyrical sections. You will also hear a solo from Daniel Park on the baritone.
Please enjoy this performance by the Martin Grove Concert Band.
Thank you. Wow, Caroline, what an incredible night full of amazing performances. It's so great to finally have our music program back up and running doing a live concert.
I couldn't agree more, Muneeb. It's so rewarding to see all of the hard work we've put into practicing and rehearsing finally all come together.
For sure. But you know, this concert wasn't just put on by the musicians. There are so many other people that helped make this such a successful night.
We'd like to extend a huge thank you to all of our viewers from home. Parents, guardians, relatives, and friends, your support means so much to us, and we hope to have you in person very soon.
We'd also like to thank our office and administrative staff and our incredible custodians for making all of our rehearsals and this performance possible.
We'd also like to extend a huge thank you to our student photographers, Mira Seth and Nayab Naveed, for helping commemorate our first concert in 2 years.
Of course, live streaming a concert is no easy task, and we would like to thank the McNellan family for loaning us their equipment and helping us with everything tonight to ensure all of you viewers at home had a wonderful experience.
We also would like to extend a huge thank you to our student teachers, Mr. Liu and Ms. Breton, for helping us learn our parts. We'd also like to extend another thank you to Mr. Liu for being our guest conductor for Land of the Midnight Sun by the grade 11 and 12 band class.
Whether it's before, during, or after any music program event, we always look to our 25-member music council to help us with everything from planning and organizing events to stage setup and stage management. We would like to thank all of the music council general members and executive members for all their ongoing commitment and hard work. None of this would be possible without you.
We would also like to thank our music parent council for working behind the scenes to support and advocate for our program. If any parents at home are interested in joining, they can reach out to mcimusicparentcouncil@gmail.com or julia.chang@tdsb.on.ca.
Finally, we would like to thank Ms. Chang for all that she does for the Martin Grove Music Program. Whether she's running from class to class, coming in early in the morning to do something music-related, helping students at lunch, or staying for ensemble rehearsals after school, she is tirelessly working to help run this amazing program.
Her hard work is what allows for performances like these to happen, and we're so grateful to have such a committed and passionate music teacher to bring music back to Martin Grove.
On behalf of Martin Grove Music, we look forward to having future concerts, and we'd like to thank you once more for tuning in tonight.
Happy holidays!